Could do with a bite to eat.
Man, may I disturb you for a moment? I have no wish to trouble you, good man, but if you could help me.
What is it then?
It's about this. I challenge you to a duel, sir.
What?
You heard? Don't try to wriggle out of it. Let's get to it.
I'm not in the habit of fighting to the death with fellows I meet by chance on the road. Tell me first what this is all about.
What's happening is I'm challenging you to a duel, you disgusting man. I spit in your face.
Eager, aren't you? Who are you, anyway?
I'm Sir Olbram of Losany.
Pleased to meet you, Sir Olbram. So, what are you after?
My mother sent me out to get some experience. She's obsessed with tales of chivalrous knights. In short, she sent me off looking for some virgin to save, and to win glory in combat. But I have to admit, I'm not very good at it.
That's a damn foolish idea. You ought to go home.
I'd love to. What shall I tell Mama?
Jesus, she's your mother, not the royal hetman. Just tell her you won't do it.
You don't know my mother. She's fiercer than the dragons and those ballads of hers. I can't go home empty-handed.
Look, dueling's all fine and dandy, but shouldn't you start with looking for that virgin? There's lots of pretty maids around these parts. One or two might still be virgins.
That never occurred to me.
Once you've done that, you might see this dueling differently.
True. If I'm fighting for the love of my life, my courage will know no bounds.
That's not quite what I had in mind, but so be it.
Thank you for your encouraging words.
Glad to be of service, sir.
I only hope some Christian soul will give me a proper burial. I don't want the flesh picked from my bones by ravens.
got bellyache, have you?
You men.
That's nasty. What do you want?
Miller Peshek from Rat-Eye sent me with this ring for you.
A ring?
Here it is.
Useless fucking bauble. You must be Henry, right? Peshek told me about you.
What the? Why did you throw it away? Do you know how much trouble I had to get it? Peshek said it was important to you.
Like I said, it's a piece of junk. It was just a test to see if you've got the balls to work for the Miller. It's a custom of ours, testing fledglings in the trade with a nice little wild goose chase. We need to see if you'll be hobbled by pointless principles, or if you're willing to use your head. Congratulations! You passed the test, and now we'll have a few jobs for you.
What am I to do with these things I pilfer? No one will buy stolen goods from me.
Buying and selling stolen goods is a crime. But if they're worth something, I can make sure they're properly cared for. Not that I'd buy them from you, but I could store them for you. And you'll get some coin for taking care of them before.
So if someone loses something, and I happen to find it, I can bring it to you to store, and I'll get groschen for it.
That's the arrangement.
I've got some goods here whose owners might miss them.
All right. Let's see what we can do about that.
Do you need help with anything?
Just in time. There is a certain matter I need resolving. I have some scores to settle with the commander of the Talmberg Guard, and I want to get my own back. You may have heard that Sir Robart of Talmberg is a stickler for having all his gear neat and tidy.
The commander of the Guard? Sir Robart? I'm already confused. Just tell me what I need to do.
It's like this. I want you to break into the Talmberg Armory and steal a few Waffen Rocks with the coat of arms on them.
And once Sir Robart finds some of his guardsmen's equipment is missing...
He'll see to the commander of the guard, who's the only one with keys and answerable for their safe keeping. When Robart finds out he's losing things from under his nose, he'll have him whipped. And I'll get what I'm after. Satisfaction. Take at least 5 Waffen Rocks to make it a proper stink.
Consider it done. What am I to do with the Waffen Rocks once I have them?
I'll burn them to get rid of the evidence. Just make sure you don't get caught.
I'd like you to teach me how to be better at stealth.
Are you pulling my pizzle? You want me to teach you after what you did here?
Thank you.
Jacket! Yeah. Ow! I'll wipe my ass with you. Yeah.
What's going on there?
Thank you.